How to set a low battery notifications percentage on the Samsung Galaxy S8. First, tap on the home key to take you back to your home screen. Swipe down at the top and tap on the settings icon. From here, tap on device maintenance. Then tap on battery. At the top, tap on the menu icon and choose advanced settings. In advanced settings, tap on notification settings. Then tap on low battery notifications. From here, you can choose between 50%, 40%, and 30%. Now take notice that your phone will always be notified when the battery reaches 15% and 5%. So you can choose an additional notifications when your phone reaches below a certain threshold, such as 50%, 40%, or 30%. Make a selection and then tap on OK button. Then finally, you can just tap on the home key at the bottom to go back to your home screen. Thank you for watching this video.